Simplon Pass, 7,000 feet up among the Swiss Alps, sees the first sign of spring. With the road inaccessible to traffic during winter, giant snowploughs are first up the mountain to clear the famous highway between Switzerland and Italy in time for holidaymakers. The monk's hospice at the top of the pass stays open during winter too. With the snow cleared, it now awaits the tourists' invasion.